SAP manufacturing relies on well-defined master data. Let's explore the significance of material master records for production planning. Material masters are created for products kept in inventory, such as raw materials, packaging materials, semi-finished goods, or finished products that will be sold to the customers. While the materials management module typically handles material setup, specific views and fields are critical for production planning processes. We will now create a material master record for a finished product, focusing on important views from a production planning perspective. To create a material, we'll use transaction code MM01 and press Enter. In the material field, we enter bike kit 100. In industry sector, we select mechanic engineering. In the material type, we select finished product and press Enter. We can now choose the following views: basic data 1, MRP 1, MRP 2, MRP 3, work scheduling, and scrolling down, select accounting 1. Clicking on organizational levels, we extend this material to a specific plant by entering plant MI00 and press continue. Now we enter the description as bike accessory kit, since that is what we are creating. The basic unit of measure is EA for each, since we will sell the package individually. Press Enter to move to the MRP1 view, where we find the crucial MRP type field. We enter PD to consider incoming sales orders, stock transfer requirements, and plan by MRP. MRP controller. Click from the match code. Select MRP controller 000. Next, we examine the lot size procedure field, which determines the proposed quantity in case of shortage. We choose EX, exact match lot for lot order quantity. Now press Enter. We reach the MRP2 view, where we look at the procurement tab. By clicking the match code button, we choose E for in-house production. Down in the scheduling area, we found in-house production, representing the number of days required to produce the material based on workdays in the factory calendar. In our case, it's one workday for the bike accessory kit. Press Enter to proceed to the MRP3 screen. Here, we examine the strategy group, denoting the planning strategy for demand management. By clicking from the match code button, we select make to stock as our choice. This indicates producing the product and placing it in inventory for later customer sales. Press Enter and proceed to work scheduling. Here, we specify the storage location for finished goods by entering FG00 in the production storage location field. If necessary, we can assign a serial number profile to indicate the material's association with a serial number, but we don't need it for our case. Press Enter to reach the final view, accounting 1, In the General Evaluation Data section, Division, click the Metrical button. We select ES, Accessories. In the Valuation class, make sure you select 7920 for finished products. In the Price and Value section, the Standard Price field, we enter $98 for now. You can add it later if needed. Make sure we choose S as Standard Price for price control. To save this material, click the Save button. Now we get a green message in the bottom. We can click the Save button again. We can see that our material Bike Kit 100 has been created in the system. This material master is available across many modules of SAP, and we're now able to use this finished product in our production planning business processes.